Abi, happy Tuesday mo. Very special day ang araw na ito. Siyempre dahil po isa nating kasamahan o katambay natin po dito sa unang hirit na kilala ninyo at kilala ng buong bansa ang ating po isa-celebrate.
Correct ka dyan. Marami siyang pinausang fashion at mga shows. Ayan, di ba? I love New York. Kaya nga fashion icon at designer din siya. Hindi lang mga tao, pati sa mga dogs din ang mga ginagawa ng mga designer.
Ay ba, parang kilala ko niya. At siyempre bukod pa dyan, she's also a really good actress.
Of course.
Singer.
Of course. The total performer, actually.
Tinawag din siyang concert princess, entrepreneur, at syempre.
Yes, successful.
Ano ba?
Napakalaki na ito. Napakalaki ng puso niya.
Correct.
Pagdating sa mga tao sa nakapalibot sa kanya. Huwag natin patagalin pa. Please welcome our very own birthday girl, Miss Jolina
Magdanga. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You feel like heaven to touch,
heaven to touch.
I wanna hold you so much,
hold you so much.
And all that love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive.
You're just too good to be true.
Can't take my eyes off you. Caught in the way that I stay,
the way that I feel.
Nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words that to speak.
Words that to speak.
For birthday surprises sa ating birthday girl, Miss Jolina Bagnagal, sa pagbabalik ng Unang Hirit!
Ito ka naman, dun, wala namin pasitola.
Para ginalutuin ko sa aking pamilya.
So,
first, lagay muna natin oil. Yan, sarap. So, paggawa na isang masarap na beef stew is, kailangan isi-sear muna natin yung karne.
Mm-hmm.
Parang ipabrown muna natin.
Una, natatakot ako dun sa talamsik ng oil. Pero sobrang na-excite ako ulit-ulitin. Kasi alam ko na eventually, pagka na-practice ko siya ng gusto, mapaperfect ko na siya.
So,
yay! Tapos na, diba?
Diba? Mahap lang.
Yung pag-mix din eh, at saka yung pag-tatan siya, baka sumobrang pagka-brown or sumobrang pagka-nude. Siguro yung pinaka ulam, yun yung pinaka sa akin medyo challenging.
2 to 3 hours to, wala na pa tayong gagawin, kumuha na tayo ng dessert.
Okay.
Dahil ito, sa dessert naman, kailangan i-chill pa natin yan para mag-set ng konti yung ating cheesecake.
Okay.
And anong speaking of cheesecake, ito? Ang gagawin natin
cheesecake.
Ay no-bake cheesecake. Kasi ito parang mahilig ka na mag-ayos, mahilig ka sa art. Kaya, ma-express mo yung pagiging artist, masarap pagka-create pa lang.
Perfect!
She really wants to learn a lot of stuff, lalo na pagdating sa kitchen. Kasi may mga estudyante na tuturuan mo, pero hindi naman nakikinig. Pero siya yung nakikinig habang tinuturuan mo. And also, maganda sa kanya is nagtatanong siya.
Okay, the birthday ng ating beloved na si Chalina. Nako, may special gift ang unang hilit sa kanya. Kaya naman, to help us out with this special gift, meron tayong special guest na si interior decorator na si Miss Rachel Wenger. Good morning sa'yo.
Hi, good morning, Machine.
Okay, si Jolina kasi meron siyang napakalaking kotse at dito niya, actually dito siya halos nakatira dahil lagi siyang busy and she's always on the go and ang dami niyang schedules. Kaya dapat ayusin natin ito. Kaya naman, you're here to help us out and let's go inside and take a peek kung anong pwedeng gawin ni Miss Rachel. Come on! Take a look at this. Parang bahay na talaga siya. So, let's come on in. Alright, take a look at it. What can you say about the cruiser, itong place?
Well, basically, right, Jolina really loves this place. She practically lives here in her cruiser. So, but she didn't want anything major to be done. She likes it the way it is. But her only request was to make it modern and contemporary.
Mm. Oh, nga, no? Medyo simple lang talaga siya.
No?
Very functional. So we want to make it a little bit more stylish, just like her character, diba?
That's right, Regine.
So anong klaseng makeover ang plano mo?
Basically, we'll just spruce it up because we cannot change the blinds or the upholstery, right? We'll put some cushions and fresh flowers and maybe a tea set to relax her during, you know, her breaks.
Alright.
Basically, that's it.
I'm sure magugustuhan niya yan.
But I hope so.
Medyo makulay and everything. Well, thank you. At kayo dyan. Ako, excuse me, medyo lumabas muna kayo kasi mag-umbisa na tayo, di ba?
Okay, let's start.
Bye! Sige, goodbye! Start ka tayo.